สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Thai Thai by Champagne and good morning. So long time no see again. So I'm very sorry because I have been busy all the time. นะคะ So because now okay and then they think นะคะ This is the year and we should meet once. นะคะ So my dear so in the last episode I have talked about the first column of the front consonants and the firstcolumn of the Thai letters and today we're going to talk about the second column of the front consonants and the second third fourth column of the Thai letters so if you have a look at the Thai alphabet chart you're going to see that the second column of the front consonants can be represented by three letters in the second third and fourth column as follow let's have a look together kaThe second column of front consonants. For the second column of front consonants, each can be represented by three letters in the second, in the third, and fourth columns. To maximize the alphabet system used in Pali, Sanskrit, and Khmer, which is applied with the Thai consonantal system, those letters in the second columns are assigned with the rising tone in itself.Let's have a look at the consonant K. K can be represented by three letters. In the second column, we pronounce with the rising tone. For example, I will apply the vowel O with them. So in the second column, we pronounce K. And in the third and the fourth column, we pronounce K. That's why we call the second column rising. And then when we want to pronounceThe flat tone, we have to go down. That's why we call lowering. So let's listen again. Kaw, this is rising. And then when you want to pronounce the flat tone, you have to go down. This is you lower your tone to the flat tone. Kaw. That's why we say rising and lowering. And my dear, for the second column of the Thai letters,นะคะ this is we call อักษรสูงนะคะ my dear อักษรสูง large syllables normally three tones can be scaled นะคะ this is without tone markers we pronounce rising tone นะคะ with my เอก here we pronounce low tone with my โท we pronounce falling tone นะคะ and then for the decibels นะคะ only one tone can be scaled without tone markers this isLow tone, นะคะ Let's have practice together, ค่ะ Tone scaling of the rising consonants, large syllables, three tones can be scaled. Without tone markers, rising tone can be scaled. ขา with my a, ขา low tone. With my toe, ข้า falling tone. For the decibels,The only tone can be scaled. This is low tone without tone marker. Cut, cut, cut. And now you know the reason why we call อักษรสูง and อักษรต่ำนะคะ So อักษร means letters. นะคะ So อักษรสูง อักษรสูง means it has the rising tone in itself. And then when you want to pronounce นะคะ for the last syllable นะคะ And then when you want to pronounce the flat tone or level tone, you have to go down นะคะ to the level tone. This means this is lowering. So that's why this is the reason we call อักษรสูง and อักษรต่ำนะคะ For the grammar today, so I will continue from the last episode. And in the last episode, I have introduced to you the classifier by, นะคะ which comes from by my or leaf. นะคะ So we have talked about two, how can I say, this is the two characters, นะคะ of the word by. This is, it tells us about the shape. This is flat shape. And the function, this is,container. So today we're going to continue, นะคะ about this word. So my dear, bi is not used only with the flat continuous, and then finally, so bi can use with any continuous, นะคะ so normal and moreover, it can be used with the flat thing, just like the card, นะคะ my dear, this is the card, นะคะ so the flat thing, for example, ID card, credit card, นะคะ so we can use bi as well. For example, I say that ฉันมี credit card 3 bi.นะคะ this mean I have 3 credit cards นะคะ so we use by นะคะ with the quantity นะคะ by follow the quantity which is preceded by the noun credit card 3 by and today I would like to introduce you another classifier frequently used นะคะ when you talk to Thai people this is ตัวนะคะตัว is still now นะคะ is mean body นะคะตัว is mean body of the human body or animal body so when you think about the human body you have two arms and two legs นะคะ when you think about the animal body you have four legs that's it we apply ตัวนะคะ we use ตัว to classify things look like human body let's have a look at the shirts at the clothes นะคะ I will show you นะคะ so some clothesAnd you see, even the ba tong go, na ka ba tong go is a Chinese, I call Chinese croissant. Na ka normally Thai people or Chinese people eat in the morning with coffee. Na ka, so it's tasty, but na ka, it is too fatty as well. So that's why you have a look at the ba tong go, say me ka. My dear ba tong go look like they have two arms and then two legs. So, and I always got question from my students.So they always ask me, Ajahn, why? นะคะ Thai people use ตัว with computer instead of เครื่อง because they know that เครื่อง is always applied with it's a kind of classifier and then always applies with the machine or appliance. So my dear, one thing I want to tell you, classifier is quite flexible. Just have a look at the appliance.นะคะ my dear for example computer it look like they have four point นะคะ the thing four point look like the animal's body so that's why they use ตัว with the computer this is no problem in communication so that's why when you use classifier when we talk to Thai people you feel free to use it นะคะ my dear นะคะ you feel free to use it if it look like ตัวนะคะ for legs body นะคะ you use ตัว instead of เครื่อง that is no problem ค่ะ and here นะคะ for more practice please turn to the page นะคะ19 you can see here this is the rising group and then I have different words นะคะ so some words for you for practice and then you can listen to the audio files นะคะ in thePodcast Thai Thai by Champagne นะคะ you can reach นะคะ by the Spotify นะคะ you can reach the my podcast นะคะ Thai Thai by Champagne in Spotify or in Apple podcast นะคะ just type Thai Thai by Champagne นะคะ so here my dear if you have any question onabout Thai language นะคะ or grammar or pronunciation or whatsoever about Thai language นะคะ please visit my website นะคะ the same name ค่ะ thaithaibychampagne.com นะคะ my dear you can search me in the Google นะคะ my dear and then you just post a question to me I will check and then I will answer to you here or maybe in the website นะคะ okay you can hear นะคะ the boat sound นะคะ because I live นะคะ my apartment is just by canal นะคะ my dear so I will tell you some story about this canal นะคะ this is very interesting because it was the old Japaya River route นะคะ my dear so we have a lot of sound now นะคะ And just for your information, นะคะ now นะคะ the Center for Thai as a Foreign Language or CTFL Faculty of Arts จุฬาลงกรณ์ University นะคะ now นะคะ the new course is available now the new course is available and then you can apply นะคะ for the next year course นะคะ2021นะคะ you can learn Thai with us นะคะ at CTFL นะคะ just visit us in type นะคะ you go to จุฬาลงกรณ์ University website and thenSearch CTFL or Center for Thai as Foreign Language. นะคะ my dear, all the courses next year are available now. นะคะ you can apply. นะคะ and then so see you in our course. นะคะ okay my dear. Thank you for watching today. นะคะ and then I will update. I promise. I try to keep update. นะคะ the Thai knowledge. สวัสดีค่ะ